All right, David, thank you. New information tonight about the ongoing hazing investigation that involves Jackson State University's marching band. We've learned since 6-5 students won their battle to be reinstated to the university and also the Sonic Boom of the South.
The university also announced 20 freshman percussion members will spend 2 years on university probation and pay a $200 fine for their part in that September hazing incident. A freshman broke his collarbone. University officials say this ruling comes after a judicial hearing with freshman members of the band. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant picks up the story from there. He's live tonight at JSU. Joseph.
Scott, university officials say they reinstated those 5 students because of testimony during those freshman hearings that cleared the upperclassmen from participating in that hazing incident. They were all band members who could now return to class and the marching field.
Was your daughter involved in this hazing?
No, she wasn't.
Andrew Young stood behind his daughter from the beginning of JSU's investigation into an off-campus hazing incident. Thursday, the university cleared her of wrongdoing. She was too upset to speak to us on camera because she says she was falsely accused. She hasn't decided if she will return to the band to march Saturday. The percussion player gave these records to university officials Wednesday as proof she wasn't involved with the hazing. They show her swiping an electronic key card to enter her dorm just after band practice the night of the hazing incident, September 18th. She says it's proof she wasn't at the off-campus location. Though Wednesday, she was suspended from JSU for 2 years, along with 26 other upperclassmen. Thursday, JSU officials cleared Young's daughter and 4 other students after testimony from freshmen at judicial hearings proved the students weren't at the secret location.
That means taking a second look at everything, you know, and fixing their mistakes. And I hope everybody can come back. I think I love our band.
Yeah. JSU fined 20 freshmen $200 and handed down 2 years of university probation for not cooperating with investigators. The university says parents pressured students to speak up about the incident JSU officials called disgusting.
It was reported that the upperclassmen used 2x4s, pipes, baseball bats, paddles, sticks, mallets, beer bottles, and a chair was used during this event.
As part of their probation, the freshman members of the percussion section have to stay in good standing with the university. JSU can suspend them for violating any of the university's policies. Tonight, the appeals process continues for the other 22 students who were suspended. The 5 band members reinstated today, as well as the freshman members involved, can all perform with the Jackson State Band on Saturday when they meet Southern University here at Jackson State. Reporting live from the Jackson State campus, Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.
Thanks a lot, Joseph. JSU will have decisions for the other appeals Monday. Students who remain suspended cannot be on campus. They cannot attend any university events, and they cannot transfer their academic records to another institution.